So, thank you all for coming, it's an important day in which I, after 5 years, conclude my role as chair of the Eurogroup after two mandates, and I'm happy to transfer it to Mario Centeno, who is, has been my colleague in the Eurogroup. We've worked closely together, and I'm really glad that he has strong support in the Eurogroup and will push reforms, push modernization, push the strengthening of the Eurozone even further. It's a great time to take over. The Eurozone is doing very well, and it's an opportunity to reform it even further. And Mario, let me just transfer power to you by giving you the bell. This is the Eurogroup bell that I always use to open.
Cool, microphones.
Very good, thank you. So we'll stand here.
I am deeply motivated to lead the Eurogroup in the next 2.5 years. I thank Jeroen for the hard work and for the commitments that we are able to achieve in the past 5 years. A lot has been done. We exited the crisis, but we have to face it that the job is not yet complete. It certainly never is. But the time of window that we have now, both politically and economic, should be used to complete the landscape of institutions that we have in the euro area. This relates to the banking union, to the capital markets union, to the discussions we have around fiscal policy. It's very important to meet our citizens' expectations and to build a more robust and resilient euro area. We need to be aware that the preparation for what's coming and the challenges we have need to be tackled now and prepare ourselves for the times to come in the euro area as a whole. Thank you very much.
Thank you again. Thank you.
Pas de questions.